The Christmas Wish on Hot 91.9.
Christmas Wish time again. And I believe it's a little Christmas bunny is there. A bunny elf is already there. Sam, just very briefly set this up, and then let's let Bunny take over because she's at the property.
So we got a wish in for a little girl called Zoe.
Yep.
Zoe is 7. Her mom and dad passed away. Her dad this year, and she lives with Gogo. She lives with Gusta Smith, and Gusta gets a pensioner's grant, and that instantly goes. I mean, it's kind of like as soon as that goes in, it goes out. So that's for transport and food, and also Zoe has to go to clinic bi-monthly for a condition. The wish came in from Blue Costello. She says, Mama Gusta is a wonderful and strong woman who longs for her son every single day as she witnesses Zoe living her best life every day, which is difficult when one has so little. She says, the list is endless. Her schooling's important, but so is diet. She needs to eat properly. She needs a helping hand just to make her Christmas holidays happy this year. She says, what Gusta needs is a washing machine. She washes everything by hand, which takes forever. And there's a whole range of things.
But there's something that little Zoe wants.
Which is more important.
Yes.
Yes, because you know, when you're 7, a washing machine is just a washing machine.
But something that's more important.
Yes.
Is unicorns.
Of course.
Yes.
Yes.
Bunny.
Hello. Good morning,
Jen.
Good morning, Sam.
Good morning.
Hello,
Bunny. Take us through what you're doing, and give us the background here, and talk us through this wish.
So we're here with Blue and Mama Gogo Gusta, as well as Zoe in Cliptown, ready to make Christmas a little bit more special. Now you will have heard the story that it's difficult to raise a young child on your own in an older stage of your life. And unfortunately, with Zoe's mom and dad not being here, they do the best they can with what little they have. So Blue, who is here with me, got in contact with us to make this Christmas wish. Blue, tell me a little bit about your relationship with Zoe and Gogo Gusta.
Okay, so our relationship started back in the day, 4 years ago, with the dad, Greg, who was a local musician. And after Greg's passed away, I felt like I needed to spend a bit more time with Zoe and her Google. Life is hard, and I'm just here to make life a little bit easier for them this Christmas.
Yeah, really beautiful. So I have to say, you mentioned this unicorn thing. Now, you will know at Hot 91.9 that I'm going through such a unicorn phase. I currently have triple and I'm so happy that I found a unicorn twin, the gorgeous Zoe. I want to show you something. Taking Zoe by the hand to see the lovely things that we've got for school next year. We've got a pink balloon. We've got a unicorn hamper and a backpack and a unicorn umbrella and just amazing stuff that a unicorn obsessed little girl would need. But that's the first half of what we're doing for Christmas. Yeah, we understand that there's huge costs involved, that grant just gets sucked up by the transport costs, gets sucked up by the washing that you have to do. So we've got for you, we understand you don't even have a fridge. We have, from the Hot 91.9 Christmas, we've got you a fridge, a washing machine.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
And a gas stove and a brand new thing.
Thank you so much.
So we're doing. Make Christmas that much easier for Gogo Gusta as well as Zoe's. We've got the bed, we've got a front loading wash machine, a refrigerator, unicorns, transport money, and grocery money for Christmas to be as special as it possibly could be.
Bunny, I can hear that it's absolute chaos there, and that there's a massive sense of wonderment at what you've just done. Thank you very much for handling this Christmas wish on our behalf. We do appreciate it. Bunny Bajaja, who will be back on your radio from 2 until 4 this afternoon.
Best unicorn
Christmas
fairy godmother
ever.
Yes.
Yeah, a family that really is in need. A 61-year-old grandmother having to raise her son's 7-year-old daughter. So we have put in place there the washing machine, the gas stove, the fridge, food supplies.
Yeah.
Zoe's grade 2 stationery and uniforms for Cliptown Primary School. Of course, all the bedding and the unicorn stuff that she is so in love with.
And a new bed, because apparently theirs was not in great shape at all.
We'll also be covering all of her transport costs to relieve Gogo of that expense. They were around 350 rand a month. And as we said, all of the clothing and a whole big hamper for them for Christmas as well.
Just on those transport costs, just have a moment. If you're sitting in your car, think about that Christmas party you're going to that might be in the middle of Sandton, and you call an Uber, and it's surge pricing, so you're looking at about 250 maybe to get home, 300.
Yeah.
And that's just from a really nice Christmas party. And their transport costs are 350 for the month.
Yeah.
And just really appreciate it when you get into that Uber who's taking you home so you're not driving on the roads unsafely.
Yeah.
Just think about Zoe and Gorgo Gusta. And be really grateful.
That's the part of Christmas wish that I love, is it's not just us that it's giving. We're not the only ones giving. I do know of a lot of people who are prompted by Christmas wish to give as well. So the circle becomes bigger and bigger and bigger. We are just throwing a little stone into a pond.
So thanks for becoming the bigger circles.
Yeah. Thank you for joining us and making that circle bigger. Mm. There we go. Another wish has just come true.
So we just got off air with Jem and Sam. Very emotional, Gogo Gusta. Let's offload all the goodies that we've come to bring her. Augusta is my sister from another mother, and Zoe is the most amazing little girl who just gets up every single day and inspires me, you know. I mean, she's 7 years old, she lives in a different way to what we are used to, and I just love her. I love her. When I came to visit them and I realized that they needed something so simple like a washing machine or a fridge or school fees, you know, the things we take for granted every day, I had to write a letter. I just had to write a letter. And thank you. Thank you.
Means a lot. I don't know how to explain it. It makes that big gap. It closes it. I'm so happy. I don't know how to explain it. God bless me. And it was my wishes all the time. I wish I can have this and that and that. And God send you all for me to bless me too. I don't know how to explain, but I thank you so much, you all. It's like a dream come through. I'm so excited. The tears that I'm tearing now, the tears of joy.
So we've just finished off another Hot 91.9 Christmas wish here in Cliptown, making Christmas that much more amazing for Gogo Gusta, as well as the lovely, gorgeous, my unicorn twin, Zoe. So we're very much looking forward to our next Christmas wish. Let's get on to it.
The Christmas Wish on Hot 91.9.
Hot 91.9. Playing the best. best old school and R&B.